Honourable Speaker, the CWM hospital is to have two boilers, one located at the east wing and the second at the west wing of the hospital. The one at the east wing feeds the autoclave room in the operating theatres and the wards, while the one in the west wing provides steam and hot water to the laundry kitchen and the west wing wards. And in the boiler room, there are two boilers. In 2019, the government tender board approved the ministry's request to purchase two boilers, one for the east and one for the west wing. These machines were to replace the two older ones, and the total cost was nearly 800,000 Fijian dollars, and had come to their recommended lifetime and were due for replacement. However, the preparation towards the project implementation was interrupted by the fire incident in the west wing boiler that not only destroyed the boiler machines but rendered the entire CWM hospital west wing boiler room unusable after the technical assessment by the Ministry of Infrastructure and the subsequent identification of traces of asbestos in the boiler room infrastructure in the May of 2019. Thankfully, this was safely and hygienically removed by experts, but this had significantly stalled the boiler replacement process. The ministry continued with the project for the purchasing of the new boiler with a contract signed in early 2020. However, with a global procuring landscape that's been affected, the supplier from New Zealand was unable to source the boiler from the manufacturer at the same price. And so the ministry has referred this project for further discussion with the Fiji Procurement Office. And advice had been received that the tender needed to be recalled and changes in price and the scope of works. And this is an ongoing process that's happening with the EPO. And instead of two boilers, we've now made representation to have one boiler repaired. The tender documents for the new purchase are currently being undergoing through their own processes with the Ministry and the Ministry of Economy. Well, thank you, Honourable Speaker.
Thank you, Honourable Minister.